voters in West Virginia are spending millions against Question 7. That upsets me. And that upsets Jonathan Ogden. You don't want to upset Jonathan Ogden.
No, you don't.
Question 7 means thousands of jobs and millions for our schools. But these West Virginia casinos want to keep it all for themselves. We're not happy about that.
No, we are.
So join us and vote for Question 7. And West Virginia, don't make me send Jonathan Ogden.